When you tell me that you love me, it's a duet with Diana Ross. We're obviously very privileged and delighted to be able to get a chance to do a duet with her. She's obviously a megastar of to the highest extent. She's like the original sort of diva in pop terms anyway. And it's a great song. I think she released it in the early 90s, and I certainly knew it anyway. It's a really good song. It's a ballad. I mean, obviously, just the fact alone that Diana Ross is singing on it makes it a special occasion, if you like, for us.